Oh, it's raining. Nope, just my tears.
We are here in the Memorial Gardens. It's very nice and peaceful. My talking is disrupting the peace, so I will stop that now.
I didn't shave. You know what? If it's really windy, just yank this puppy out. Swag. And then if I'm hot, unswag.
I love ruining my appetite in the mornings.
Open face, closed face. Open face, closed face.
Delicious!
Time to head out.
I've been loving on the run. Trading paper for red roses.
I have secured the bag.
I'm ready to get picked up by the Uber.
I'm so full.
Hand out in the rain, story in my brain.
Hey, I wish I went to school here. Yeah, I'll transfer over.
I've got a ways to go till that door closes. I've got a ways to go.
Stay wet. Wreck beach. Clothing optional beach. No fires, no alcohol, and definitely no clothes. We are here in the Memorial Gardens. It's very nice and peaceful. My talking is disrupting the peace, so I will stop that now.
The first times doesn't get old, but it'll be old if it's not you. I'm out on top of any depression. Happy ending, skip the lessons. Doesn't get old, but it'll be old if it's not true. I've got a ways to go till that door closes. I've got a ways to go.
So warm. I love raspberry.
I realize you guys are so tall. I like cut off your head.
I guess I have to crack a joke because it happens here. My blood pressure rising. Is that those chopsticks? Let's eat. Good morning. Today we're gonna do a solo trip. The weather is looking really good. Like the cherry blossoms, I have fallen for Vancouver. We're already off to a great start because I went the wrong way. There's a lawnmower. Ooh, look at you. Here's the sun. It's lit. No, it's not lit. It's such a beautiful day. Oh my goodness. I have the sleek hair, which makes me feel like a naked seal. And I've learned never trust the weather. We are approaching civilization. I'm scared of seeing people, but today we're gonna conquer some fears. We'll see how embarrassed I get by carrying this around and holding up my phone. Machine's trying to ask for my number. I'm very honored and flattered. Then you can let your head down. Driving on the one that's your guys. I did a good deed. I saw a menu fall onto the floor. I put it back on the hostess's table and I put a rock on it. Good deed. Good day. Could I actually take a look at the menu again? Can I have a half order of the thick noodles? So to go, right? A to go or? Can I have it here actually?
No worries.
Yeah.
This is still more expensive than my rack. We got option number one, it's thin. And we got option number two, it's thick. I'm thinking thick, because that's who we are. Do you
think this place would have it. So I got lost. I had to ask the dentist, but we are here. It's closed, and it said it was open on Google Maps. So we are gonna go to rummage. It is a 17-minute walk. I am still having a good day. I did just want to get some dessert and take a walk. But you know what? We're just walking without dessert, so it's healthier. And you know what? The grass is always greener, and I am on the greenest side. That was a dumb joke. I hope nobody heard. There are like people hidden in their car, parked on the side, so I'm like trying to film. It's really awkward. Also in Dollarama, I saw a worker thinking I was like stealing something, but really I was just spinning around, and it wasn't even like cool or anything. It's really lame. But today is all about taking risks. I took a lot of risks, I can tell you that. Too many risks. Even though there's all this construction, we made it. I got the blazer. The blazer that I got actually reminds me of the one I keep stealing from my mom's closet. Oh, it's raining. Nope, just my tears. I said nothing was gonna ruin my day. It's actually such a beautiful day. I'm so lucky. I thought it was gonna be raining. I was a little disappointed with the thrift stores being closed, not having a lot of selection, and the pricing being too high. This better be worth $8. It's pretty mid. Okay, mixed it. It tastes a lot better. Is this place your jam? We are at the gym. I'm gonna change. Let's go.
Jealous. We could be jamming. So weak. So weak.
I feel amazing. I can smell my own sweat. It's great. I was like dreading coming here, but I'm so glad I did it. If you are dreading going to the gym, just do it. You'll feel so much better. I'm a different, changed person now. I should just take the stairs.
And my fingers whirl too. I go tell them we are nobody's.
We have secured the banh mi. Not gonna lie, they were pretty rude. If they're rude, it just means that the food is really good and they don't have to be nice to us because they know the food is good. I am protected. Or arrested, I can't tell.
Just ride, rocking slowly. Jealous, we could be jamming, so.
What flavor do you think this is?
Lavender honey.
Yeah, how'd you know?
Actually?
No.
Jealous,
yeah, what do you think? I like it. He said he didn't want to record me. I'm gonna show him.
We're gonna rock until the morning. Jealous. We could be jamming. So weak. So weak. Stayed up until the morning.
Good morning. It is the final day. I'm doing a little solo trip for like the next 2 hours. I'm gonna get a calzone and then I'm going to. That's a weird shape. No, I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna get a calzone. And we love eating in Vancouver. The food is so good and the weather's great. I was gonna go to a 30-minute butt burn workout. Yes, you heard that, right? A butt burn. But I woke up at 9:30 and it started at 9:30. So. I have secured the calzone. I got the spicy salami with mozzarella one. I'm feeling spicy today. So we're gonna eat something spicy. It's still really hot, so you are what you eat, I guess. Just kidding, it's lukewarm. Oh wow, cherry blossoms. Nice. Flowers, nature, spiderweb, calzone, only $6. Spicy salami, so good. Look at that cross section. Mmm. That is so decadent. I was literally saying to myself, don't get a matcha latte. And then the lady was like, we have a seasonal special where it's a strawberry matcha latte. And I was like, yes. That is the best strawberry matcha latte I've ever had. The lady said that she put her heart into it. And I taste the blood. I mixed it though. The people that work at these places, I don't know if it's because I'm solo so they feel bad for me, but they're so sweet. Oh my gosh, the weather's still so beautiful. I don't want to leave because I know it's going to be hella cold when I get back. I'm going to miss this place. Definitely going to come back. So much I can take, there's nothing left to say. I gave it all again. I gave it all away. So much I can take.